Hi, I'm Dr. Bruce Rippee from Bridge Integrative Medicine. This is one of our We're All In This Together videos because we are, all right? So everybody talks about soap. Do I need an antibacterial soap? Do I need whatever that is? Okay, all soap is antibacterial if used properly. It's also antiviral if used properly, right? Antibacterial is not as big of a deal. What does it do? It actually tears down the envelope on the outside of a bacteria or a virus. It simply breaks down protein linkage. It can't hold together. Now it's ruptured. The virus is now open, and then it kills the RNA on the inside and all of the proteins that could cause you problem and create exotoxins that make us sick. So that's how it actually works, and it's really, really good. Let me tell you how to wash your hands. I know this sounds simple and remedial, but maybe it's good for your kids, and I want you to share this. This is a good idea to share this video. So get your hands wet with warm water all over. Backs, fronts, everything should be wet with warm water first. Take your dripping hands over to the soap, give yourself a couple of good squirts of soap and start to lather. Do the exact same thing. Get the backs of your hands, the fronts of your hands. This doesn't count as washing your hands. Go in between and then make a fist or a paw and rub the front of your knuckles. Once you've got soap all over everything, that's when you actually start your happy birthday song that you sing twice to get through your 20 or 30 seconds, right? Teach your kids that. It's really, really important. Then rinse thoroughly. Rinse it all the way off. It's a really good idea because now everything's dead. You're rinsing down dead material. It doesn't matter anymore, right? So that's what you want to do. This is what we use. You can use anything that you want. The bar soap works just as well. I just want you to know that. That's why soap works. Remember that we're all in this together. Stay safe, and we'll see you soon.